ஹலோ குட்லா, வெல்கம் டு தி K12 குக் கிச்சன், தி ஆத்தென்டிக் குகி குசின் இன் மேங்களூர். ஐ ஆம் சுப்ரீத், தி மேனேஜர். அண்ட் திஸ் K12 இஸ் லொக்கேட்டட் இன் பாரதி நகர் விஜய், நெக்ஸ்ட் டு நார்தன் ஸ்கை பாம் ஸ்ட்ரீட். இஃப் யூ ட்ரை திஸ் ஆத்தென்டிக் குகி குசின், ஜஸ்ட் விசிட் யுவர் ஒன்ஸ். As I told you, K12 is an authentic cookie cuisine. So, from chicken starters, you will get chicken roast, dry fried chicken, chicken noodles, etc., etc. From pork starters, you will get pork pepper dry, pork garlic, pork tawa, and many more. In mutton, you will get mutton pepper fry. The pepper is especially exported from Coorg, from the estate of Coorg. And in rice starters, you will get white rice, ghee rice, and biryani and extra and many more items. And then I also get combo offers: ghee rice chicken curry, ghee rice pandi curry. Then you will get rice ball pandi curry, akki roti pandi curry, and many more. And there are some of the must try items which you have to try once you visit our kitchen. They are like pandi curry, and you get pork churros. Pandi curry is a curry which is very authentic. We make it from the Kachampulli water. We export it especially from Coorg. All the spices are from Coorg itself. And there is dry fry pork. It's a dry version of pandi curry. And you also get Coorg chicken fry. It's quite similar to pandi curry. The people who don't eat pork, they can try Coorg chicken fry. The same masala of pandi curry, but in chicken. And you also get chicken pulao. It's very exclusive. It's a kind of thonne biryani kind of thing only, but it's quite different from that. So chicken pulao is a very unique kind of thing. You get akki roti, the authentic akki roti you get in Coorg. You also get rice ball, they call as kadambit, the authentic kind of like rice balls, like pundi we say in Mangalore. So as I already told you, our K12, the Coorg Kitchenette, is located next to Northern Sky Palm Street building. So from past 5 years, a lot of customers have showed a lot of love towards our food. So I expect, I want new people, the new people who have not tried our food, you can try our new cuisine, you can try our new food, and I assure you, you'll love it. So as I told you, we are also available on online platforms. And we also take party orders and bulk orders. So please show us some love. Thank you.
Thank you for watching aroundmangalore.com channel. Do like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.